I love science. I can't imagine doing any other career. I'm very lucky that I find a subject that I love.
I love having kind of mysteries, questions that we don't know. It's so much fun to just be curious and then get to answer questions through the work that we do.
How I first got into STEM was when I was in school and I had a brilliant teacher who just showed me how much fun chemistry actually is. So it was a natural progression for me to carry on and go to university and study chemistry.
So what excites me about science? I mean, everything. It's how the world is formed. It's how we understand things that are going on.
I love science and how we make the product, all the chemistry behind it.
I'm very lucky to have worked with some amazing women and really strong female role models, and also male, but female role models have been great and have really encouraged me along my career.
There have been times when I felt that it was inaccessible to me to be in a STEM field. I remember being in college, and sometimes in some of my classes, I would have been one of only maybe two or three women in a whole class full of people. And that was intimidating.
I would walk into a room and I'd be expecting them to start a meeting, and they're still waiting for Dr. Dempsey to arrive because they don't think that I am Dr. Dempsey.
I know, like in IT or maintenance, it's more like a male domain, but you could see more and more girls going into that.
What would 12-year-old me think about what I'm doing now? I've always been very determined and a bit of a risk taker, and I think that 12-year-old me would be really happy that I haven't ever let the fear or of the unknown or men versus women ever stop me from going for something that I want.
There are so many different opportunities within STEM, not just science, for women nowadays. You can go anywhere, you can be anything that you want to be.
Get out there, be curious, and don't be afraid to have a career in STEM. It is wonderful.
If you really do have a passion about science, then do it, go for it. But don't be put off by what you might perceive people might expect from you as a woman. I've always just followed the path that passion led me along, and it happened to be this one, and I've loved it all the way through.